Announcing the grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around. Escape the ordinary. An exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences. Binge and give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses.
Lonely stepbrother takes the race.
Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife. World-class luxury shopping. Or relax on the roof terrace and swing by the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money sensibly by purchasing a luxury penthouse complete with lounge, guest bedrooms, home theater, bar, private tables, spa, and an office. Penthouse owners can play high-limit tables and chill in the VIP lounge with other people of a certain caliber. Give in to your whims and desires and an experience you'll never forget. Until you do. Private. Pristine. Impeccable. The most exclusive casino in San Andreas. The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities
of the
resort.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, ma'am. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder?
indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
What ginger look?
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This is Mr. Cheng. Our owner, Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that? That's your pilot.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky woman.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, what am I?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? Do you want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine?
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry. But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, The Texan asset stripper, who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
When they're not running, Beth, they're smoking it. Or so I hear a dangerous new drug on the streets called toilet cleaner. And believe me, your toilet will be cleaned after you've smoked some of it. Of course, Vinewood being Vinewood, it's not all about leathery dudes trying to show off on their motorbikes or roided up gangbangers stuck in some 90s time warp. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies, and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly awful to really catch people's attention. The famous unsolved murders of a Vinewood Spotter. Such kids. For years, horny nerds have wondered what happened to Leonora Johnson, and if they would have plucked up the courage to speak to her or kill her themselves. It's inspired filmmakers, writers, and copycat killers. Conspiracy theorists have blamed various celebrities, the mayor, the Soviets, short skirts, women's liberation, and hidden aliens embedded amongst us for the murder. But not all crime is premeditated. Maybe drinking's your thing. Look at this drunken buffoon proving that there doesn't always need to be criminal intent to cause serious criminal damage. Or maybe... double identity theft, assassination, or even...
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
one who fucking walked. Yeah, yeah, yada, yada, yada. Unbelievable.
So what if I owe myself money?
Sounds like a plan.
Hey, bud, yo!
Had a pretty shitty weekend, actually. I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway.
Throwing a party at your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
I just wish the others were here.
Oh, come on! Need them!
Question in the groom quiz. We asked Jason, where was your first kiss?
At the mall?
Wrong. He said Burger Shot bathroom.
What? I've never made out with anyone in Burger Shot.
Uh-oh. Awkward.
Know what you want?
something, Dean. They'll charge you for it.
I won't.
Don't look anyone in the eye or you know they'll expect a tip.
I know, dear. I'm just, you know, taking it all in.
So, anything? Just go for it.
Welcome. Let's play. Place your bets, folks. All bets are closed. Let's begin. is a three.
One more?
Fresh meat.
Let's get those bets in. And no more bets. Good luck, folks. 16. And a 4.
Care for another card?
Are you all tied to basing again?
Ooh, lucky 13.
Another card?
21. 14 here. And the house has bust. Don't spend all that at once, eh?
Bets are done. Let us begin. Please place your bets. For the dealer. Sorry, that's the way it goes sometimes.
Well, hello there, miss. It's time for bets, please. That closes out the bets. Let's begin. Showing 16. 10. Would you like another card? Showing 19. Dealer wins. You'll do better next time.
Something I can help you with? Goodbye. Very good to see you.
They'll expect a tip.
I know, dear. I'm just, taking it all in.
Yeah. Who's emotionally unavailable now, Julie?
So, anything? Okay.
Okay. Time for the next question in the groom quiz. We asked Jason, where was your first kiss?
At the mall? never made out with anyone in Burger Shot.
Uh-oh. Awkward.
Lordy, the prices in here. Only in Los Santos.
I wanted to get something for Barb for watching the animals, but no siree. Oh, I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Yeah. Besides, Barb would never thank you for any of this fancy doohickey.
He's getting his
job, so. Anybody selling any blow?
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Sure. Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can handle that.
I guess I can help if really necessary. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it.
seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat.
Wow, so rude.
Hey, what's going on?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Sit. I will take care of you, honey. Where are my glasses? Ugh, it should be fine. Come back anytime.
It's LJT. Guess what?
I'll be here if you really need me. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. It feels like this shift is never going to end. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post.
You're through to your garage. You, need me? It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Hold on, I can't hear you. Go figure. The traffic in the city is so obsequious.
Thank you.
for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you on the way.
Miracle did you want me to perform? Better than new. Now that's a custom job. Sounds like power. That's a beauty right there. Got great taste. Look, it's sharp. Now that's gonna be a smooth ride. What's wrong with her now?
The inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
Thank you. 6 running third. They're halfway home. The one horse is now second. First place for the one horse. Coming to the wire. Money to burn for the win.
Hey, what's money good for except for buying dignity?
Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared. Ugh.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay.
gonna kill you and then go blame!
You can fuck off. Seriously.
Get your life for him, dog!
Fucking
no way out now!
Let's go! Come on!
Boss, I need
no way out!
You're not supposed to be here. Get out. You're not welcome here. Go home.
You ain't got nowhere to go,
cocksucker.
You're fucked now.
Hello? Okay, can I confirm that you've found him? And he's still alive? Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
Newton!
Thank you. I'm... Well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.